So here's a quick video tutorial on how to insert emojis, special characters, numbers, etc. in module titles and or feature titles, whether it be pages, quizzes, or discussions. And so I just wanted to show you a couple examples. So here's a look at one course that shows a myriad of Canvas examples. You can see here I've put to indicate the grade level, you know, grade 12 quiz here. You can see here's a grade 3, so I've inserted a number in this discussion title. You can see here in this module I put a knuckle bump, penguin, dinosaur here for the kindergarten first grade example, turtle for the living ecosystems. Also, if you are participating in the Growing with Canvas, you probably have seen the modules numbered like 1, planting, and you've got 2, nurturing, and then so on, 3, sprouting, and then you've got this plant to symbolize growth, but it's associated with specific assignments and discussions and quizzes. So let me show you how to do that. It's very, very easy. So I'm going to come back over here to a course that I'm working on. And so let me come over here to, this is the Canvas Palooza. Let me just show you this one of the examples. So here's another one to kind of reflect the theme, right? The virtual Canvas Palooza represented by the computer, and then the face-to-face represented by the eyeball. But let me show you an example of how to add the emoji a special character or what have you. So I'm going to come up here to the top of this course, and I'm going to add numbers. Okay, so you come over here to the modules, you go to the stoplight, you click on edit, where you get this is the title itself. Okay, so you're going to right click, then you're going to right click, and we're going to do emojis and symbols. You've got a plethora of symbols to emojis, to animals, to sports, to special characters, to objects, and so forth. I got a lot of options here, but I want to do numbers. And so I'm going to actually type and search for numbers. Oops, sorry. That's not how I want to do it. Do 1. And then it gives you some options this one, for instance. I can choose that one. And then I can update module. And you can see, super duper easy. We'll come down here. Obviously, if you're going to do something like numbers, you want to make sure that you've got I'm going to type in 2, okay, and then trying to keep consistency and so on. Very easy. So I thought maybe you might like this as a kind of a neat little hack. So I hope that helps. Again, inserting emojis, special characters, or numbers into module titles.